So one of the more interesting and unique things that you'll find here at the Goodwin Company is right in front of you, Pecky Cypress. A lot of people know what set Pecky Cypress is. They've seen it before. Think about your local seafood restaurant, maybe. Pecky Cypress comes from bald cypress trees. Bald cypress is Taxodium distichum, and they're quite long-lived trees, living to be 2,000 and 3,000 years old if left alone. Imagine going up the Suwannee River here in Florida 150 years ago. You would have seen a fraternity of bald cypress trees on either side of the river, dwarfing everything else around, being 100 feet tall, all of the branching at the top. Those trees were logged extensively 150 years ago, and they would cut them into sections and raft them together and send them downriver to waiting sawmills. So we recover those along with state permitted dive partners who bring us the logs and we mill them up. One of the more fascinating things is Pecky Cypress. You don't get Pecky in every bald cypress tree. Pecky's pretty unique, as you can see. It's full of these elliptical voids. And those elliptical voids aren't formed by insects or woodpeckers, as a lot of people often ask. They are formed by a fungal infection. 2,000-year-old tree is invaded by a fungus when it has a broken branch or goes through a forest fire. And that particular fungus is Stearium toxidae. Stearium toxidae moves into the tree and then moves up and eats away all of these ellipses. Now, the way folks like to use this, of course, is not structurally. You use it for paneling, for ceiling material, for paneling on the walls. And it makes a striking feature and story. We like to recommend to folks that if you're using Pecky, go ahead and paint that wall that you're putting it on brown, or paint that ceiling black, so that when you apply the Pecky and you have parts that are see-through, then your eye isn't distracted from that. It's beautiful, beautiful stuff, as you can see, and we have lots of it.